In animation,
disability can affect any of us at any time. Whether temporary, situational, or permanent, more than 1 billion people worldwide experience some form of disability. But only 1 in 10 have access to the assistive technology they need.
Wheelchair user, amputee, service animal.
How might we reimagine a world that's more inclusive and ensures independence for everyone?
A man at a laptop.
AI for Accessibility is a Microsoft program committed to empowering people living with disabilities. We support innovative AI projects led by individuals or teams rooted in the disability communities that they serve.
The man using a wheelchair.
We believe students and educators with disabilities are best able to imagine, design, and deploy solutions that amplify their strengths. We are seeking potential grantees who have ideas for how AI might advance assistive technology in education, both inside and outside the classroom. So, what is AI?
A blue cloud.
Artificial intelligence is technology that processes massive amounts of data, like images, text, and voice, to identify patterns and connections more accurately and faster than ever before. Then, we can use these patterns to help us solve problems, amplifying human capabilities. But AI is only as good as the data we put in. And currently, there's a lack of data when it comes to making AI systems more inclusive of people with disabilities. This is where you come in. To help you get started, we've created a toolbox to bring AI within reach of everyone, without requiring deep expertise.
An animated toolbox.
We started with an ethical framework to reduce bias and develop AI solutions responsibly. Then we added tools like Azure Cognitive Services that help you create applications that can see, hear, speak, understand, and even make decisions. And we added machine learning tools that use data to further refine and customize your project, allowing your solution to continue to learn and improve. This AI toolbox enables inventors of all skill levels to add AI capabilities to their projects. To help inspire you, here are a few projects that we have supported in the past.
iAssistant.
A digital conversational experience that helps blind and low vision students take tests more independently, without the need for an in-person test reader and writer.
Braille AI Tutor.
A Braille literacy game that empowers blind and low vision students to practice Braille independently.
Chatbot.
A chatbot assistant that helps people with cognitive disabilities more easily navigate forms and processes, lowering the barriers to independent living.
AI hybrid captioning.
And a live captioning service for students that are deaf and hard of hearing that can automatically remove unclear speech and add punctuation on the fly. Those are some great examples. And now we're looking to empower new ideas, yours. No matter you or your team's level of experience with AI or designing for disability, we encourage you to apply. Using the power of AI, what will you build to make the world more inclusive? Head to aka.ms/grant to apply.
Empowering independence and inclusion, aka.ms/grant. Microsoft.